Okay, guys, I'm sorry about skipping a lot, but, there was just parts that I didn't show because of YouTube time limit. But basically, you fight those clefts with a POW block. You get in here after you face the spiky Goomba. You just have to hit it with your hammer. The other stuff was you just went through Petalburg and keep going right after that Stonepike, okay? But yeah. Now I'm out here. It's dangerous, so I'm gonna need to keep it. Okay, that's so stupid. Sorry, I'm just too lazy to fight these guys. You have to go back to Petalburg and get Talwa. I have close call on that, so that happens. Go over here. All the way back. It looks like a pedal. over at City and Pokemon too. Pokemon movie. Yeah, I think it's kind of weird. Alright, it's just off there. Pyramid Shell. It's really neat. It's how long. Get a couple of these. Then also you might want to get some mushrooms while you're here. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm gonna save and cut. That should be it.